Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix you'll need a new app to open this Windowsdefender link in Windows 11. Click search icon, type PowerShell in Windows search bar, right click run administrator. Copy command from description and paste it. Exit and restart system. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.